y estamos viendo los resúmenes o el resumen de este partido, en donde República Dominicana y Haití igualaron 1-1 aquí en el Félix Sánchez. Era la oportunidad. Primer tiempo bien intenso para ambas selecciones. Buen partido de LeBrun, el capitán, buen torneo. Aquí llegaba el primer tanto del encuentro totalmente solo. Ricanel Cherí marcaba. Ahí está, solo. Nadie lo defendió al central de la selección haitiana. And we have the highlights of this game. The first goal of the match, Ricanel Cherí, number 4, for the Haitian national team, winning that ball inside the box of Dominican Republic. It was a really, really hard first half between these neighbors of the same island, Hispaniola Island. Good chances both for Haitians and Dominicans. That was a long shot for Carlos Arante, number 11 from Dominican Republic, trying to get that cross. And again, Arturo Peña, Lucas Breton has his chance over there. We have the replay right now between 4 players of Haiti with the left foot, number 10 from Dominican Republic, trying to do that play. This is LeBrun. He had a great tournament, number 11, the captain from Haiti. And again, the first goal of the match. The first half ended 1-0 in favor of the Haitians. And then in the second half came the equalizer for Dominican Republic. Still more highlights of this game. Haiti had 7 points after 3 matches, and the Dominican Republic 4 points also in 3 matches. Curaçao was second place of this group with 6 points. This was a hard play between Vladimir Jackson and Antonis, number 1, the keeper from Haiti, that got hurt in that place. Great, great save by Sherfields from the back, all the ball. And now Cabrera with the cross, and almost in the line, Antonis saving his team. That's how the first half ended. Here is a foul by Limardo over number 4, and again, the 1-0 goal. We're still missing the Dominican Republic goal in the second half. This was a header by Carlos Arante, and always secure, Antonis, number 1, the keeper from Haiti. This was another chance for the Haitians, and a great play by Jeremy Melanie. Good match for both central defenders of Dominican Republic, Sebastian Mejia, and of course Jeremy Melani. Excellent cross by number 7, Dolcenat, and incredible play by the keeper, Tiburcio. Good second half for Tiburcio. This is Lucas Breton that tried his best, and here's the goal from outside the box. Number 9, Vladimir Jackson, scored the equalizer almost at the end of the match. At the end, Dominican Republic 1, Haiti 1.